So when you live in New York City and you live in a high-rise building and there's a storm outside, there actually will be a bunch of creepy sounds because the building is actually moving because of the wind. They're made to move. And listen to how creepy the sounds are.